I want to show you how deep these rows are cut when that dozer goes through here. If you look to the left, boy, the blade really goes down in there deep and piles it up pretty high along these rows. So the dozer does a good job in here.